16th of August. Just as the river Ganges flows towards, inclines towards, tends towards the east, so too one who cultivates and develops the noble eightfold path flows towards, inclines towards, and tends towards Nirvana.